What is up everyone, welcome back for another video of Diablo 3. In this video I'm gonna talk a little bit more dramatic because I know the YouTuber in his basement is doing the same thing. So enjoy this new style of video. So in this video I will be talking about some information that has leaked on the internet. And only I got access to that information. I had a conversation with Blizzard, they told me not to leak this very important information, but I'm gonna do that anyway because I'm a bad boy. First of all, I want to say thanks to the basement kid who is still talking too much crap, but who cares about that because nobody was listening anyway. But he listened to me and I'm glad he improved himself to buy some new clothes. I watched his videos for 2 seconds and he had another shirt on. It's fucking great, but he still got the fucking ugly hat he's wearing the last couple of 2 years. So that's a little bit annoying. But dude, I don't watch him at all since he is no example for me. But he only has to improve for himself, right? Enough of that now, let's talk about Diablo 3. And let me tell you, the end date of Season 10. The most horrible season ever. There's no evidence that season 11 will be better, I guess not, but we will see that on 23 June. Yes, that's the end date of season 10, and it will take a while for Blizzard to start season 11. It will take them 1 month because they told me they had to release the Necromancer. I wonder why the fuck they need 1 month for that, since they can do that in a couple of days. But who cares? But anyway, what will happen in season 11? Well, it's kinda obvious. You will see some people throwing their hard-worked money away out of the fucking window. Then you can update the game with only 20 megabytes. Then you will install it and boom, first bug. God, you lost all your characters and all your gears. I can tell you right now that's gonna fucking happen. You will lose your leaderboard position. Skamela will still be in the game, same as her fucking father. And Blizzard is not gonna do anything about it because they don't have enough knowledge for that. You will have access to an even worse version of the Witch Doctor. You will get the unfinished path because there was not enough time to finish it. They are going to give you very old wings that we already had, and as last, you will get 2 fucking stash tabs for only 40 euros. I think it's not even worth 5 euros, but if you wanna throw that hard earned money away, then just go for it. What will be the difference between not having the Necromancer and having the Necromancer? To be honest, not much, if you ask me. Only the people who spend money on this game are getting screwed harder, and the people who save their money are very smart, because at the end, every time we play this game we will stop playing because it's just a big waste of time, and at the end we only see the mistakes Blizzard made by completely destroying Diablo 2, and at the end this game will be dead for us. Don't worry, this is a troll video, but I'm talking about facts. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a comment, like and subscribe, turn on the notification, it's next to the subscribe button, and then I will see you in the next video. Peace.